You know, just thinking about it, is this the first book that you've written?
Yes.
Yeah, it seems like it's long overdue, because you have your playing days. How long have you been out of the game actively?
7 and 6 for my last year.
Yeah, so normally guys would have a book right out. Why did you wait so long to write a book?
Well, I wanted to give people a chance to think about it.
Well, that's what I've been doing.
Dave, you know what? I was on your third show, you remember?
That's right. Many years ago.
1,339.
Yeah, that's
right. And you finally decided to have me back.
Well, thank you for coming back. You know, the baseball season hasn't started yet, and there's already a lot to talk about. Bo Jackson, an injury to his hip. The Kansas City Royals announced that they're waiving him for unconditional release. How does that make you feel as a former ball player?
Well, I don't know enough about the Bo Jackson to give you an intelligent answer. The only thing I can say, I think Bo has been blessed. Mm-hmm. He's played 2 sports. And been good.
Yeah.
I've done very well in both sports. So I think he's played much longer and has done much better than I had anticipated.
Yeah, but by comparison, certainly to you, you played, what, 25 years?
23.
23 years. Here's a guy who has been in the major leagues how long? 4 or 5 years at the most?
You know, we have quite a few athletes nowadays are playing what they call multiple sports. Deion Sanders, who is in our camp now. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's right. Excellent. Same deal.
Yeah,
sure.
Done well. You know, Bo Jackson has been blessed because he really has had a football body and played a little bit of baseball.
That's right.
Honest with you.
Yeah.
Because last year, I think he went out with a hamstring, but he's done quite well.
Yeah. Do you think it was and it's hard to put words for his actions, but do you think it was a conceit to his ego to continue to play 2 sports?
No, I don't. I think that he was blessed. I don't think, you remember Gene Connolly used to play with the Boston Braves and the Milwaukee Braves.
No, no.
Well, that was before your time. Mm-hmm. Sorry about that. But anyhow, you know, Gene Connolly was blessed. You know, he was a Boston Celtic, mm-hmm. played basketball, and pitched for a long time with the Boston Braves. Mm-hmm. Some athletes are blessed with the body. Now, you know, Bo Jackson, of course, he has the body to play football. And you'll notice he has the huge thighs. And last year, he was hurt quite often.
Yeah.
And this year, of course, he pulled that hip, and
I think everybody hopes that whatever the injury is, if it keeps him out of one sport or the other, at least he could come back and play.
Right.
Probably baseball. We'd like to see him come back.
And I don't know whether this injury is going to keep him out of both sports or not. Yeah.
I played 2 sports, you know.
Did you?
Yeah.
Cricket, and what else?
No. High lie and fly fishing. The same motion. It's easier. Jim Palmer, here's a guy, he's about your age, Jim Palmer, and he's coming back. What was the deal on that?
The only thing I just don't have is body. I can't wear the underwears like he does. I really can't say whether Jim Palmer was actually trying to come back. He done well, you know, but it's kind of hard, David, to go out of, no matter what it is, baseball, basketball, whatever it is, and stay out for 5 years and decide that you want to come back and resume the same career.
Yeah.
It's just tough.
I think the tough part of it is the staying away, because you've got to completely shift the emphasis, the focus of your life.
That's true.
I mean, since the time you're a little kid in Little League Baseball, many people, the lucky few, yourself included, mm-hmm. Are directing themselves toward a career in professional athletics.
That's
and then
true.
When suddenly that changes, maybe against your desires, mm-hmm. it's got to be very, very tough psychologically.
I think so. Yeah. And you know, a lot of people have asked me whether this was a gimmick on Jim Palmer. I think he was sincere.
I think he was also.
I really do. I believe he's sincere. I think he wanted to come back. I think he really wanted to come back and resume his career.
Yeah.
It just so happened that Mother Nature caught up with him.
You know, as I'm sitting here talking to you, I'm struck by the fact that baseball's been around for 100 years, 120 years?
Yes.
Long time.
Right.
And who are the true legends of the game that will be talked about and remembered for another 100 years? And you certainly would be one of them.
Well, thank you very much.
Okay. Hey, Meg, say goodnight to Hank Aaron.
Oh, goodnight, Hank Aaron.
All right, goodnight to you, Meg.
Goodnight,
everybody. Thanks for being here.